these look like my students.
Okay, thank you. So please stand everyone for our prayer. We can please read our prayer.
Skills and commonly used to receive
the ball after he serve, and it is usually the first contact of the team after a spike. So there are several that we need to know first. Okay, the first start in right position. So straight arms away from the body. Please stand everyone and fly. Okay. Ready position and the ball. Okay, very good. So these are the pictures on how to proper execute passing the ball. Okay? So second is the setting. A set is an overhead pass used by a player to be placed. Ball clear, the net assisting the spiker in killing the ball. So in setting, it's very important to know that we need to create a V shape and release the ball properly into the spiker. Okay? Okay. This is the pictures on how to prop or execute the setting in game of one ball. Okay. So there is the spiking. Please read Julian. So, what are the three types or any kinds of spiking that you need to know? So, first is the down the line hit, and cross court, combination play, and the back row attack. Okay. So, this is the pictures on how to spike the ball. Okay. You need to move your right foot, then hook, and jump. Spike the ball. Okay. Okay. So now, let's proceed to blocking. Please read over. Same with passing. So start with the right position, straight arms away from the body. And is it important to be being flexible? To move our legs and bend our knees to get the ball properly to pass into the setting position. Okay. So this is the pictures. Okay. So next is the ball. The ball shall be spherical. Or shape is spherical, made from the flexible leather or synthetic leather. But from now on, there are multiple colors of the volleyball, like green, yellow, blue, so on and so forth. So you can develop the different colors of the ball. So next is the volleyball court. So the playing court is rectangle. So measuring 18 by 9 centimeters. Okay, 18 by 9 meters. And surrounded by a free zone which is minimum of 3 meters wide on all sides. Here. Okay, yes? Okay. Okay, those are our lessons for today. So I hope you learn a lot in this afternoon. So for your activity, please get one for sheet of paper. Okay. Here the question. Okay, first question. When the ball is hit or smashed across the net. Okay. Next question, number two. It is the most basic of volleyball skills. Okay, for test two. Give the six basic skills. Okay, you may start. The net spiking. Okay, number two, it is the most basic of volleyball skills, passing. Okay, for test two, give the six basic skills. Please enumerate, Aya.
Number one is spiking, passing, setting, blocking, serving, and last is the verticals.
Very good. Okay. Good, perfect score. Okay, thank you. Give 10 claps. Safe and